Something Old, Something New with me, Nicole. This episode, we're going to give this old book a brand new story. Follow these simple steps to create your very own book clock. For this project, we're going to need an old book, a clock mechanism set, craft glue, a foam brush, a cutting board, craft knife, pencil, battery, ruler, and a drill. Open the book and place the clock mechanism where you would like it to be, and then just simply trace out the outline. Estimate the depth of the clock mechanism against the book of the pages. And once you're done with it, you grab your cutting board and just place it underneath. Now with your craft knife and ruler, begin to cut through the pages. It's time to place the clock mechanism inside. Mark out the position of the clock shaft. We're going to grab our craft glue and foam brush, and we're going to glue the edges of the book into two parts. Once the parts are dry, it's time to assemble the clock mechanism based on the instructions provided. All that's left is to insert the battery. And there you have the finished clock. Place it on your desk or on your bookshelf to keep time. Tell me what you think, or even better yet, showcase your version of it. Till next time.